You started the herb in October, yet so that will be about almost 6 months.
Oh, 6 months plus.
Six months.
To remove the colon.
Yeah, you remove the colon and it went to the liver.
I think you got to make the cancer marker.
Yes, you have done this. The last 6 months, the difference that it does not go down, but it never go up.
Go up 200 more.
Yeah, actually you are very lucky. It is become 160. The bigger it is, the more you can see the bigger. So in other words, if you have 3,000, by right, after 1 month, it becomes 6,000. Then it becomes 12,000. But if you are 6 months and you only increase 200, then you are very lucky. When looking at this, of course, if possible, we would like to take after the herb, it come down. That's the best lah. But if it doesn't go up that much, I think I'm also happy lah. But if 3,000 become 20,000 now, then I will scratch my head. Uncle, something wrong somewhere. But if it is not, I think
it's stable lah.
Okay, first. Secondly, I've been telling a lot of people that this marker is meaningless one. You go chemo, it come down. I have people go chemo one time, come down. If still alive lah. Go one more chemo, it come down. Third chemo, come down. After that, fourth chemo, go up. So what's the use? There's so many cases like that. Three times go, oh come down, 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 down. When do the fourth chemo, turn all shoot up. So what's the meaning? Come down for what? No use. Important thing is, this is the most important question I would ask. It's simple. You take the herb for 6 months. The question, are you alright or not?
Yes.
Alright. You feel happy. Are you okay?
I feel happy.
So what else do you want in life? That much I can tell you. After you take the herb, you are okay, happy. Mm. So, what else do we want in life? To be honest, you are okay for 6 months. If you were to go for chemo, do you think you'll be okay for 6 months?
I cannot guarantee it.
There is really nothing much anybody can do, honestly. Even you do chemotherapy, are you sure you're going to be alright or not? May not. So now that you are taking the herb, you are okay. So be ill, what to do? Okay? Of course I would want, if possible, take the herb, all your cancer disappear. But unfortunately, I cannot do that. Nobody can do that anyway. Okay? So, for as long as you are alright, doesn't give you much trouble, just be happy and be contented. We just live with it. You go and fight and fight and fight. And in any war, when you start fighting, you know what happens?
Stress.
Stress. And everything destroyed. See in television, you can see what it means. So no use. Okay? So if you are happy with it, take care of the diet properly so that it doesn't happen. And that's it. So, taking the herb is not a problem now. Okay. Now, that you take the herb, do you feel that it helped you?
Well, put it this way. Of course, I also have, I also meditate.
Yeah.
So, I say myself, I'm getting better. I'm getting better.
Okay.
You know, Christ is my healer.
Yeah.
You know, I always have that kind of a feeling.
Yes.
So we bless the herb lah. We say because the herb, the plant is God created.
Yeah.
Then, also of course, initially he gave us a lot of advice lah. You must relax.
Yeah.
You must exercise.
Yeah.
You must really enjoy the fresh air.
Yeah.
So this is what I've been doing lah.
Be grateful to God for what you gave. You have.
He also got urine acid.
Yeah.
Forget about the urine acid.
Now, my urine acid I haven't taken for 6 months already.
Yeah.
Cut off already.
Yeah.
And also my a little bit of hypertension.
Right? Yeah.
I also didn't take already.
Oh. This, are you okay?
These are the two things I take last time regularly before.
But do you don't take these two? Are you okay?
Okay. Yeah. Whenever I go for my, you know, we have a pressure test, pressure kit. So okay.
Yeah.
Sometimes it is 115/80, 120/76, like that.
Okay.
Should be okay.
And you have been taking the blood pressure pill for how long?
Oh, for at least about more than 10 years.
More than
15 years.
You see, he okay.
Yeah. Yeah, he put on a lot of color. Very colorful.
Don't wear down.
Yes, it makes a lot of difference.
Now, the most important is be happy. So, if you know all the facts, then be grateful for what you have.
Yeah.
That's the most important thing. Grateful is something many people don't realize it. If you are grateful for what you have, I think then you are not. You are always happy in life.